same thing.
Should be able to see our grandstand seats as we go past.
Oh, you in grandstand?
There's the other people that have parked their planes. So we just get out and sort of go through the gate. We're there.
Yeah.
And we brought our own plane. That's good.
Well, we're not in grandstand, so I'm not seeing you.
We'll throw you some loose change.
Some peasants.
Yeah.
We're peasants. We're in grandstand.
Yeah. Oh, they're on the right ground. Over here. We're up. Right at the end here on this block.
Oh, those are taking pictures of it.
Oh, they're pretty famous.
Most people are in their cars.
So,
peasants.
Oh, lights are here.
Yep.
You'll see them soon.
I've seen them before. They're good.
They've got the new planes now.
Not as good as red arrows.
The upgrade.
That's all the red arrows of the Formula One one time.
They're good. They're best. Yeah. It's on Americans. We've got Americans. Blue Eagles also.
Here are some impressive.
We're right near a flying doctor, that's handy.
Yeah.
So, Graham, who drives number 46? You're up to your NASCAR fan.
NASCAR!
Yeah, who drives 46?
NASCAR! Really popular in NASCAR.
Yeah.
Number 46.
Who was it?
Valentino Rossi in MotoGP. My grandson was born on his birthday.
Oh, really? Okay. I thought you were an Escar fan. That's what your shoes and your tent, mate.
Yeah, Valentino Rossi.
Hey, he gave me these glasses.
Oh, did he?
As you can see there.
Rossi. Ah.
Yeah, I was photographing in the pit lane. And he gave me three of them out. VR.
So they were his?
Oh, not his. He was giving out, like,
throwing them out.
Merchandise. Yeah. I just put my hand up and hit me in the head and I caught it.
So you turned them into So aren't you willing to see him every year?
I'm a photographer. Sports photographer. My job. I'm trying to talk to him.
Well, yeah.
He just says, hello. That's all he says to me.
So Valentino Rossi says hello to you.
Because I'm wearing his glasses. And he sees me continuously every year. That's all. That's probably a piece of
your. He's not to push it.
I have no idea, but he just says, hello.